Hi, I'm Mukesh from Regrob. We are India's biggest real estate brokerage firm. So today I will take you to few commercial projects. Right now we are at Gorchok, from Gorchok, or you can call it Kisan Chok. In Noida Extension, we are going to visit few of the commercial project. So you can see from Gorchok, this is a road service lane we are using to reach project. Today is quite rainy day, so lot of mud is here. Now we will take a main road to reach at project. So it is hardly 1 kilometer far from main Kisan Chowk or Gaur Chowk. On the left hand side, which you are seeing, all are commercial belt. So within 1 minute we will reach to our project, first project. So you can see here a lot of greenery belt between two roads, and this road is quite wide. Noida Extension, where more than 30,000 families has been shifted in few project like Gaur and Supertech. Position has come, and another 1 lakh family will move in another 6 months. So it will be very crowded place in future. Now this is the same road in the service lane. You can see this is a project by name of Blue Sapphire, belongs to builder Galaxy. On the back side of this project, this is another so on the back side of this project, Crossing Republic comes. So now we have almost reached project Blue Sapphire, where we have a Medicenter, exclusive space for doctors. We have office, we have commercial shops here. So you can see a construction stage of this project. So it is in full swing. We'll have a 360 degree view of project. Galaxy is one of the big builder of Noida Extension. They have given many possessions. They have built one commercial complex at the main gate of Gaur, and by the name of North Avenue, they have residential apartment. Then they have one ready to move in property in Noida Extension, which is Galaxy Vega. So this project is much commercial property is much accessible by road. On the service lane, and it is very near to Gaur Chowk or Kisan Chowk, almost 1 or 2 minute drive. So this belt, if you see, this is totally dedicated for commercial properties only, this road. And just opposite to this property, there is a road going to Crossing Republic. Now we can have a better view of construction, which is happening continuously. So shops starts from 21 lakh onwards. Here I will find a good return. And only this is a property which has a Medicenter. So if you see Noida Extension, there is no even a single hospital is there. But here, if you see in this Blue Sapphire Mall, there is a plaza. You will all one floor only for Medicenter. There more than 100 doctors can sit at a time. So this is a very good investment, and the best part of this property is that people of Noida Extension plus Crossing Republic will access this mall. So any Crossing Republic resident has to go through Noida Extension if they want to reach Noida. So this is the only way. So this commercial property will come in between. So So I think they will not take more than 1.5-2 years for possession. So this is a fully commercial belt. If you see the right hand side, the first project is Galaxy Blue Sapphire, and then we will move to another commercial property. So this is another commercial property, HNS, by the name of Golden Tulip. Here also you'll find commercial shop, office space. Here you'll find some construction is going. So HNS is a first time builder. They have not delivered yet anywhere, by seeing a construction, they will deliver project in 2 years. So this is another third project, which again belongs to Galaxy by the name of Diamond Plaza. So you'll find here food center, office space, commercial shops. This is the same builder which Galaxy I was talking earlier, Blue Sapphire. So these both properties belongs to same builder. So this is a one single stretch, you will find all commercial property single built. And this road is going towards only Gorchok. So all property starts from 21 lakh rupees here. You can see from here that we are again going towards Gorchok, and this is another project that belongs to Gor. This is another mall of Gor. It will take 3 years to complete this project. Here you will find office space, food court, shops. So due to rainy season, work is on halt. It will start. So this is the current stage of Gor Mall. So now we are going towards, this is a petrol pump, we are going towards Gor City. This is another project. Here you will find this is a Gor 7th Avenue, which is upcoming residential. So this is Embark, another commercial property by the name of Embark Plaza. This is Arza Square. This is again a commercial property. They will deliver in 3-4 months. So here we have office space and shops. So this belt is totally dedicated for commercial space. This is a clubhouse of Gor, which is still not operational, and it will be operational in few months. And in next to this clubhouse, we have a Saya, which comes under Gor City, because if you find in Gor City, few of the developers are building. So this is another plaza on the main gate of Gor City by Galaxy. Thanks for watching video. Kindly subscribe to our channel, and you can call us on given below number. Thank you. Regrob.